All right, we're going to do Jamie. Should we do the purple or the yellow? I guess the purple one, I would think. Yeah, the purple. Yeah, the purple one looks a little bit better.
Yoon, Yang. Been a hot minute since I've seen either of you. But don't worry. I'm doing just fine all on my own.
Which one was he, though?
Jamie Sho.
Oh, okay.
This town's got all sorts of people looking to stir up trouble. And you could say I'm something of a peacekeeper.
Ah, hey, dude.
Nice to see you, Jamie.
Some people are out here trying to cause problems, while others just want to prove how bad they are. But these are my streets, and I'm ready to knock some fools down a peg or three. It's all about nipping problems in the bud, you know?
In the bud.
And a player's gotta play.
Oh boy. Oh no. Yuri? She's gonna be crazy. Okay. Yo! X-Man coming in with a tier 1 sub. I appreciate it. How's it going, man? Okay. Months. Good, just chilling. How's the job going? How come I couldn't do all that? Really enjoying it. Nice. That's good to hear.
USA.
The top player is here.
I'm number one. Round one. Fight.
Okay. No! Honda couldn't get out of the corner. You don't know whether you like his movement? Yeah, it's a little odd. It's a bit odd. Thank you. What? How did he catch me on that? Okay. Jeez. Yeah, I don't like the way he is either, honest. Can you destroy that thing? There you go. I'm surprised he destroyed that thing. 232. I think 278. Oh man, she might be. Yeah, she's gonna be difficult.
The top player is here.
You call, I answer.
Round one. Fight.
And at least he's a little bit faster. Minecraft? Oh my gosh. That's kind of crazy. No! Oh my gosh! I barely got her right there. Now she's angry. I knew she was gonna be tough, man. He looks terrible. No, she wasn't happy. Dude, man. Jeez. He should not be cocky. Ooh, thank you. Extra mad. Thank you. He hits hard. Yeah, he does. But man, I do not like his style at all. It's like the drunken style. USA.
Not to sound too full of myself, but I'm damn strong. How'd I get that way? Wouldn't you like to know? That's just how I roll. But don't get it twisted. I don't try to go around making a show of it or nothing. I'm not some kid looking to be the king of the jungle gym. All I want to do is protect this city, just like my bros.
Drunken style looks fun? That is what you would do, isn't it?
Huh? Bumped into me on purpose.
Oh, here's
you?
This story again.
What the hell's your problem, man? Well, you looking to start something?
Fighting for nothing.
The top
Jeez. Okay. No! Look at his health. It was like one sliver. Super close.
The top player is here. Let me have some fun.
Round one. Fight.
Don't go regretting this.
You got you.
You think you're talking to punk?
Okay. Jeez. Okay. Jeez, man. Okay, we're gonna have to find out a different strategy for this guy. Now, did we lose against this guy or not? Wow. Okay.
In my world, we're all
here. That's good. We got the first round on him.
Fight.
Wow. We just had to brute force it. We just had to brute force him instead of messing around.
Sometimes.
Finally, exactly.
Every now and then, I'll run into someone who makes me forget all about the city. Someone I feel like I can't afford to lose to, no matter what. And just like when I was busting my buns to rule the back streets, my blood starts to boil. If my bros caught wind of this, they'd never let me hear the end of it.
Really?
What do you even mean, these are my streets? Come on. No matter how you cut it, from about this street on, the city's mine.
Oh boy.
Say what?
Poster boy.
Like you can only strut around here acting hard, because Jamie Show's keeping you safe, you know?
Oh my gosh. See, they were just fighting about nothing. GG's. All right.